Hello again. People love magic tricks, especially tricks that involve money and disappearing stuff. So I have decided to show you a magic trick that involves disappearing money. Here are two coins, a quarter and a penny. Those are real coins. If you don't believe me that it's real coins, then I can use your coins as well. And don't you worry, your money will not permanently disappear. I'm not that bad guy. Watch me carefully. Abracadabra, barambum. And the quarter disappear. You may think that I hide the quarter somewhere in my right hand, on back side of my left hand. Let me assure you there is none. Watch me carefully. Abracadabra, barambum, and the quarter reappeared. How do I do it? The answer is simple, by magic. And of course, you may find out how we do magic at www.ifyoudoit.com. Have fun.